here with Nova today, and we are going to start teaching her how to put her items back in the basket. So she was having fun earlier today. She's teething like a mad dog. She just lost a tooth earlier, and she pulled out all these plastic kids' vegetables and fruits and stuff. So we're going to try and teach her how to put all this stuff back in the basket. So she can help me clean up. Does that sound good? Yeah? Okay. So to do that, we're just going to play a fun game of fetch. And I'm just going to always ask for it right over the basket. In the beginning, I can assist her. So a lot of times they'll bring it back and drop it, you know, right outside the basket or miss the rim or something. So we'll help her get it in there. And then hopefully we can make a few in. So we're going to start with this little baguette. What do you mean the baguette? We're just gonna make it a little bit fun. You ready? Go get it. Go get it. Ready? Drop it. Yes! And she made it in the first time. Good job. So let's go get it again. Look. Good. Where your basket? Yes! Good girl. Now each time I'm rewarding her right on the basket, but she's actually getting it kind of faster than I expected. So we'll try again.
Carry this basket too, so she can
basket, and hopefully you can do this with your toys or whatever you want to teach your dog to pick up and put in a recycling can or whatever you want. So before the entire ring gets destroyed, we're going to take a break and hopefully find some more teething things for Miss Nova. So you guys have fun, and we will see you guys on the next trip.